Hi guys, I'm back again with another video. This time it's the unboxing of the Campy app notebook. Now there's no box, but this is the way it comes in. It's a A7 single line 160 page diary. Let me just open it up. Keep that aside. So that's basically the notebook. So it converts notebook data into digital data from your smartphone. Okay, so let's take a look at what all this notebook can do. So basically, you take a picture and the picture is converted into data. And then the app will allow you to organize the data and share it online. There are two basic functions. The first one is known as action markers. So when you open the notebook, you will see that there are these three boxes. Now you can use different combinations. There are 8 combinations according to whatever you mark. So you mark it over here and then you click a picture. So whatever you have set in the app for that marker will be done. So for example, I set it in the app that if I color the last box, then send the data to my personal email address. I set it up in the app saying the first one if I color, then send the data to Evernote. So what will happen is when I'm writing it on this, I can decide what do I want to do with the data. So if I want to send it to Evernote, I just mark it on the first one and then click a picture and it directly goes to Evernote. Now it's not something new. This can be done by other apps too, or you can do it yourself, but this automates it. So you don't have to do all that. You don't have to go through all those steps where you click the picture, then attach it, send or put in your email address, Google, open up Gmail and do all those things. You don't have to do it with this. It automates everything. The second function is the editing functionality. So once you have captured the data, it will allow you to edit it. Now, I have tested it. I have checked it once. The editing does not mean that it recognize the characters. So for example, if I take a picture of this itself, it will not allow me to edit all these words. What basically it does is it takes a picture. It's in a picture format. It's not in a text format. So it is not recognizing the characters. So it's just a picture. So all that you can do is you can insert shapes, write with a pen on top of it, but you cannot actually edit the content. The content cannot be edited. It's a picture. You can edit the picture, do whatever with it. You can overwrite on it. That's all the editing function means. When I bought this, I thought editing meant OCR. Now, it does not have that feature. Anyways, it's something interesting, something different. And for 25 bucks, it's not that bad. And it's from Camelin, and the app though, it's a little different. It looks a little confusing in the starting. I will be talking about that later on in the review. Actually the test, I'll be doing the live test on it and then you will see how it works. So it is available for Android and Apple Store. So you can use it on both Android and Apple devices. I have not been able to find any software for Windows Phone or Windows OS, but it does work on the other two OS. So that's basically it. I would be doing a test and then show you how does it work. So that's it for this video. If you like the video, please subscribe, hit the like button and do comment. And I'll see you again with another video. Bye-bye.